हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आशा करते हैं अच्छे होंगे। आज मेरा टॉपिक है SSC HSL का 4 जुलाई का जो शिफ्ट हुआ था, उसी तीनों शिफ्ट का क्वेश्चन पेपर। वीडियो स्टार्ट से एंड तक जरूर देखना और अच्छा लगे तो एक लाइक जरूर करना। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, अकॉर्डिंग टू इंडियन ब्यूरो ऑफ माइंस, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेट्स हैज द लार्जेस्ट रिजर्व ऑफ सिल्वर इन इंडिया इन 2018? आंसर है राजस्थान। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज डिफाइंड एज द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ हाईली लिक्विड एसेट्स हेल्ड बाय फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस टू एंश्योर देयर ऑन गोइंग एबिलिटी टू मीट शॉर्ट टर्म ऑब्लिगेशंस? आंसर है डी, लिक्विडिटी कवरेज रेशियो। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बुक्स वॉज नॉट रिटन बाय द ग्रेट इंडियन पोएट एंड ड्रामाटिस्ट महाकवि कालिदास? आंसर है मराठी मधवा। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर फ्लावरलेस प्लांट्स दैट प्रोड्यूस कॉन्स एंड सीड्स इन हुई सीड्स आर नॉट इनकेस्ड विथ इन एंड ओवरी? आंसर है बी, जिम्नोस्पर्म्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच माउंटेन आर ऑन इंडियाज ईस्टर्न बॉर्डर विथ म्यांमार? आंसर है पूर्वांचल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु डिफीटेड इंडियाज सौरभ कोठारी इन फाइनल टू विन द 2019 पैसिफिक इंटरनेशनल बिलियर्ड्स चैंपियनशिप? आंसर है डी, पीटर गिलक्रिस्ट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन 2019 व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वॉज बैंड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया? आंसर है डी, जमातुल मुजाहिद्दीन बांग्लादेश। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच फॉर्मर जज ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ द न्यूज ब्रॉडकास्टिंग स्टैंडर्ड्स अथॉरिटी इन मे 2019? आंसर है बी, AK सिकरी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द चेरियल स्कॉल्स इज ए डाइंग आर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ इंडिया प्रैक्टिस्ड बाय वन फैमिली कॉल्ड द नकसी फैमिली फॉर मेनी जनरेशंस? नेम द मॉडर्न डे स्टेट व्हिच ओन्स दिस आर्ट फॉर्म? आंसर है तेलंगाना। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वेयर वॉज द सेकेंड संघाई कॉरपोरेशन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन मास मीडिया फोरम हेल्ड फ्रॉम 23rd to 26th May 2019? आंसर है किर्गिस्तान। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, टू हुई स्टेट डज द नोटेड पद्मश्री अवार्ड एंड सुपी जैंट इब्राहिम सुतर बिलोंग? आंसर है कर्नाटक। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग पियोनीर्ड बाइनरी लॉजिक एंड एरिथमेटिक इन कंप्यूटर प्रोग्रामिंग? आंसर है क्लाउड सनून। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ऑल द फोर रिवर्स मेंशनड बिलो आर रिवर्स ऑफ केरला, व्हिच ऑफ दिस इज द साउथर्न मोस्ट रिवर ऑफ द स्टेट? आंसर है नियर रिवर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज इलेक्टेड आर सोन इन एज द 6th प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ यूक्रेन इन अप्रैल मे 2019? आंसर है वोलोडिमिर जेलेंस्की। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर्स लैपटॉप कंप्यूटर्स टैबलेट्स एंड स्मार्टफोन्स आर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ माइक्रो कंप्यूटर्स? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन मे 2019 हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग बिकेम द ओनली माउंटेनर इन द वर्ल्ड टू हेल्ड द रिकॉर्ड फॉर मोस्ट समिट्स ऑन माउंट एवरेस्ट? आंसर है कामी रीता शेरपा। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एज ऑफ जून 2019 हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द 15th फाइनेंस कमीशन of India? Answer is N.K. Singh. Next question. Who is the author of the autobiography Playing It My Way? Answer is Sachin Tendulkar. Next question. What is the SI unit of pressure? Answer is Pascal. Next question. Who among the following was killed by Chhatrapati Shivaji in the Battle of Pratapgarh? Answer is Afzal Khan. Next question. What is India's rank among the 180 countries on the Environmental Performance Index 2018 according to the biennial report by Yale and Columbia Universities along with the World Economic Forum? Answer is 177. Next question. As per the Constitution of India, the President may resign his office by writing under his hand address to the Vice President. Next question. Which of the following is not a waterborne disease? Answer is mumps. Baki sab waterborne disease hai. Cholera, hepatitis, typhoon. Next question. Who among the following was the first Indian cricketer to hit a century in the very first season of a test match? Answer is Shikhar Dhawan. Next question. Is shift ka last question hai. The first health minister of independent India was Rajkumari Amrit Kaur. Next question. A second shift ka question hai. Second shift ka first question hai. Which of the following computers are used in hospitals to measure the heartbeat of patients? Answer is hybrid computers. Next question. Which of the following countries was declared as a malaria-free country in May 2019 by World Health Organization? Answer is Argentina. Next question. In March 2019, the Reserve Bank of India bought how many USD billions through long-term forex swap action in a bid to ease liquidity ahead of elections? Answer is $5 billion. Next question. During the reign of which of the following kings did Chinese traveler Xuanzang visit India? Answer is Harshvardhan. Next question. Which book among the following won the Pulitzer Prize for Fiction 2019? Answer is The Overstory. Next question. Who among the following has the power to promulgate ordinances under Article 123 of the Constitution of India? Answer B, the President. Next question. When is International Dance Day celebrated by the International Treaty Institute, the main partner for performing arts of UNESCO? Answer April. Next question. Which is the largest bone in the human body? Answer femur. Next question. With how many states or UT Union territories does Uttar Pradesh share its borders? Answer B, 9. Next question. In which city of India would you find the Swami Vivekananda Airport? Answer is Raipur. Next question. What is the minimum age requirement to become a member of the Legislative Assembly? Answer is 25 years. Next question. Albert Einstein was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in the year 1921. Next question. Where was Khelo India Youth Games 2019 held? Answer is Pune. Next question. Rafael Nadal, one of the top male tennis players in the world, hails from which European country? Answer is Spain. Next question. According to Global Peace Index 2019, which one of the following is the most peaceful country? Answer is Iceland. Next question. Which one of the following business groups is associated to Carborundum Universal Limited, one of the largest abrasive manufacturing companies in India. Answer: Murugappa Group. Next question: Who among the following established an institution named Kalasaram for imparting training in dance and associated disciplines? Answer: Pandit Birju Maharaj. Next question: Which of the following teams won the UEFA Champions League football trophy at Madrid on 1st June 2019? Answer: Liverpool. Next question: Which of the following instruments is used for the visual examination of eardrum? Answer: C. Otoscope. Next question: Blue whales are high altitude meadows and pastures in the Himalayas slopes. In which state would you find them most? Answer: Uttarakhand. Next question: In which India state is the Kolaru Lake located? Answer: Andhra Pradesh. Next question: In May 2019, who among the following was appointed by the UN Secretary General as the new force commander of the United Nations mission in South Sudan, UNMISS? Answer: Lieutenant General Shailesh Tinaikar. Next question: Who among the following created the electronic discrete variable automatic computer EDVSC with a memory to hold both a stored program as well as data? Answer: John von Neumann. Next question: The Barabar caves, the oldest surviving rock cut caves in India, mostly belong to which of the following periods? Answer: Maurya Empire. Next question: Sanji art is associated to which of the following states of India? Answer: Uttar Pradesh. Third Sipka. First question: Srirangapatnam Fort is located in Karnataka. Next question: At NASA annual human exploration rover challenge, a team from DAS in India won the AIA Neil Armstrong Best Design Award in April 2019. Answer: C. KIET Group of Institutions, Ghaziabad. Next question: The responsibility of regulating and supervising primary urban cooperative banks, which are popularly known as urban cooperative banks, UCBS, is vested with which one of the following? Answer: The Urban Banks Department of the Reserve Bank of India. Next question: Who is the author of the famous book Kamayani? Answer: Jai Shankar Prasad. Next question: Which of the following allows the user to store, organize, calculate and manipulate the available data in the in a tabular format? Answer: Microsoft Excel. Next question: According to Indian Bureau of Mines report 2018, which among the following is the largest mica producing state in India? Answer: Andhra Pradesh. Next question: India is a federal republic with 29 states and 7 union territories. अभी चेंज हो गया है, अभी 28 स्टेट है और 9 यूटी है, मतलब इंडियन टेरिटोरीज है. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: आफ्टर विनिंग ऑस्ट्रेलियन ओपन 2018, द टोटल नंबर ऑफ ग्रैंड स्लैम मैन सिंगल्स टाइटल्स ओन बाय रॉजर फेडरर इज 20. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है: नेम द नोबेल प्राइज विनिंग अमेरिकन इकोनॉमिस्ट हुज रिपोर्ट टू द यूएस कांग्रेस टाइटल्ड National Income 1929 to 1935 paved the way for the calculation of gross domestic product as the ultimate measure of a country's overall welfare? Answer D. Simos Kuznets. Next question. As a part of Simbex 2019, held from 16 to 22 May 2019, Indian naval ships INS Kolkata and INS Shakti participate in the annual bilateral naval exercise between India and Singapore. Next question. Which of the following is defined as a set of instructions, data and programs used to operate computers and execute specific tasks? Answer is software. Next question. Which of the following states won the maximum number of medals in the inaugural 2018 edition of the Khelo India School Games? Answer is Haryana. Next question. Which of the following mountain ranges in home to the second largest peak of the world, K2? Answer is East Karakoram Range. Next question. In which state are the Dilwara Jain temples situated? Answer is Rajasthan. Next question. Marmagao Port is located in Goa. Next question. Who among the current chief of the Army Staff of India as of May 2019? Answer is General Bipin Rawat. Next question. Which of the following is a degenerative disorder of the brain and one of several conditions that caused dementia, a progressive decline of mental functions resulting in memory loss of confusion? Answer is Alzheimer's disease. Next question. Select the option that does not have the correct pair of state and its chief minister. Answer is C. Arunachal Pradesh. Jijong Afang. Next question. Who among the following authored the book Poverty and Un-British Rule in India? Answer is Dadabhai Nauroji. Next question. In May 2019, does become the first judge from the Indian Apex Court to be appointed to the Supreme Court of Fiji's non-resident panel for a period of 3 years? Answer is Justice Madan Lakur. Next question. According to the Constitution of India, how many members from the Anglo-Indian community can be nominated to the Lok Sabha by the President? Answer is 2. Next question. Which one of the following is a Japanese word that means harbor wave? Answer is tsunami. Next question. Which of the following at end divides India into almost two halves? Answer is tropic of cancer. Next question. As of May 2019, Vidarbha has won Das Ranji Trophy tournaments. Answer is 2. Next question, or is it the last question? Who among the following was elected the President of South Africa in May 2019? Answer is Cyril Ramaphosa. So thank you for watching this video.